morning, loves. I just finished getting ready and I'm rushing to SM Mega Mall because I got invited by Sony to talk about vlogging. It's my first event ever and I'm super nervous, but I'm also really excited and I just can't wait to get it over with. By the way, this is my outfit. I am wearing a bodysuit that's nude and I am wearing a blazer. So this is how it looks like. And I'm just wearing high-waisted shorts. So, wish me luck. Let's go. So, I'm in Mega Mall already. I'm with Adik, my forever companion when I go to events. My parents aren't here. They are in Baguio, so they might not be able to follow. But the event is there. We are looking for a place to eat first. Like a lot of time pa before I start, so we're just going around and this is the event now.
Those successful ones. No matter how successful you become, remain grounded and be kind. And that's it for my presentation. Thank you for listening.
talk just ended. I'm in the car and I am on my way to my best friend's graduation party at her place, but I am currently at a gas station because I'm waiting for my cousin Brent and he is riding with me and then we are going together.
Congrats, Fats! I'm so proud of you. Can you, ano, can you say hi to me naman? You're not happy? Nakakainis. Look at Fatima's room, it's so nice.
I like the white one.
What's the white one?
Sorry, dear. Oh, ask Fat! Ask Ash!
I didn't see it, eh. It's Brent.
So we're here na. Fatima's
room.
Hi, Sandrine. Hi, Faye. I miss you. Wow, si Madam. Oh, Madam. Madam. There's a milk tea stall here. And Yusuf got winter melon. Hi, Yusuf! Say hi naman, no?
Hi!
This is Fatima's little brother. OMG, Fats is working na. I'm so proud of you, Fats.
Hi, guys! It's Fatima here. This is Ashley.
Hi, welcome to Fatima's vlog nga pala.
Yes, you can follow me on Instagram, Fatima Mayan.
Hello. Hi, Ate Vic. Ate Vic is the OG. OG. This is Steph.
I am about to leave the party.
She's about to leave.
Because I have OJT tomorrow. Maaga pa bukas. Oh, I miss Kine.
Thank you.
I got her a graduation gift.
Bye, Brent. Dropping Brent off. Bye. Good night.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
Hi, love. So I just got home after the party and after dropping Brent home. I am in my room now and I actually fixed up a little because I am also shooting a What's in My Bag video. I need to do it within this week. So I am trying to maximize the time that I have before I start next week, which is tomorrow. Because I know it's gonna be busy and I know that I have thesis and I have OJT, so it's really gonna be a tough and just hectic schedule for me next week. So I am doing a paper tonight. I am also doing another video and I'm vlogging this also. So wish me luck. Super sleepy, but I really have to do this now because if not, I won't have the time to do it within the next week. So gotta work hard for this. Just so that I could share it with you guys also. I hope you guys enjoyed coming with me to my first ever talk. I was really super nervous, but it takes a lot of practice, I know that. And maybe next time I'll be better as well. Thank you for being with me. Please don't forget to hit the like button and click subscribe if you haven't yet. I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching.